Good morning. This is Chris Radigan for KPTV Online. Thanks for joining. Today we begin our two-part series, Microchip Implants, Cunning or Creepy?
They have microchip identification devices implanted into their bodies.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is something out of a science fiction horror movie.
We're talking about microchip implants in humans.
Now the overlord has gone overboard. They want to turn a human being into a cyborg. It's so complex, man, it get me vexed. Yo, what will they think of next?
My lord.
Take the chip off the passport, put it in the body. GPS tracking for the Illuminati. While you're whining, dining, and having a party, they got their eye on everybody.
Wake up!
They watch you in the daytime, watch you at night. From the eye, your pilot has got a satellite. In a multi site, you know that's the right. Against this people, we gotta fight. Yo, they put it in a computer, in a cell phone. Now they want it under your skin, against your bone. Pretty soon they'll integrate it with your chromosome. Yo, leave us alone, what's going on? Something that I think you should know. They're making a chip on a system designed that without the chip you just cannot survive. Can't buy food and you can't buy clothes. Can't buy a car and you can't own a home. Don't laugh when I talk, bro. That ain't funny. They're creating a world that runs without money. What a system named the world order to create barriers and build up border. They wanna control you every move, from what you do for fun to what you eat for food. They wanna know where you've been and where you're at, how long you've been gone and when you'll be back. They wanna set up a system that you can be tracked. And the only way you can get to do that is they wanna put it in the hands of woman and man.
Treat it.